पास नहीं है, लेकिन सबसे अच्छा इलाज यह है कि लोगों ने सभी ने उसका अनुभव करना प्रारंभ किया और सभी के मन में उस समय और एक बात उसके साथ साथ ये आ रही कि ये प्रतिबंध तो कभी ना कभी पूरा हो जाएगा, फिर एक बार हम अपने नित्य जीवन में नित्य रूप से काम करने लगेंगे। लेकिन उस समय फिर एक बार शायद ये बिगड़ सकता है क्या? अगर उसको रोकना है प्रकृति को या प्रकृति तो क्या कर सकते हैं? इसकी भी कई प्रकार की कल्पनाएं लोगों ने इस प्रतिबंध के काल में की। विज्ञान भारती और नीरी ने मिलकर ऐसे सोचा कि लोगों के मन में ये जो सारी कल्पनाएं हैं उनको एक प्रकट रूप देने के लिए अवसर हम सभी ने मिलकर देना चाहिए, और उससे इस प्रतियोगिता की कल्पना सबके सामने आई, विचार आया और हमने सोचा कि इस पर्यावरण दिन का निमित्त लेकर, अवसर लेकर हम इसको करेंगे और बहुत ही अच्छा एक के सामने प्रस्तुत की गई। तो आज हमने सभी ने मिलकर ऐसे सोचा कि इस प्रतियोगिता का जो निर्णय है वो आज हम घोषित करेंगे। प्रतियोगिता में तो सभी का सहभाग्य आनंददायक था और मुझे लगता है कि प्रतियोगिता होती है तो कुछ लोगों को प्रथम, द्वितीय, तृतीय और कुछ स्थान पर इस प्रकार के पुरस्कार मिलते ही है, लेकिन इस सभी ने मिलकर इस पूरे प्रतियोगिता को एक नई ऊंचाई पर ले जाने का प्रयास किया और उसके कारण हम सभी को एक संदेश मिला। यह रूप से जब शुरू होगा तब कौन सी बातों को ध्यान में हम रखें ताकि अपना पर्यावरण सुरक्षित रहे, अच्छा रहे, सुखद रहे और उसके कारण अपना स्वास्थ्य भी अच्छा बनकर रहे। तो मुझे लगता है कि यही एक संदेश देने का और लेने का प्रयास आयोजनकर्ताओं के मन में था और ये संदेश 10,000 लोगों तक, यानी जो केवल प्रतिभागी है वहां तक ही नहीं, तो उनका भी एक परिसर है, उनके रिश्तेदार है, उनका परिवार है, उनके मित्र है, ऐसे सभी तक ये संदेश इस प्रतियोगिता के कारण गया होगा ऐसा विश्वास मुझे है। फिर एक बार आप सभी का इस प्रतियोगिता में सहभागी होने के लिए अभिनंदन, और मुझे लगता है कि इसी प्रकार से हम पर्यावरण की चिंता करते हुए, पर्यावरण को सुखद बनाते हुए आगे बढ़े, यही कामना लेकर हम इस कार्यक्रम के बाद भी सतत आगे बढ़ते रहेंगे। सभी को फिर एक बार इस कार्यक्रम में पधारने के लिए धन्यवाद।
महेंद्र जी धन्यवाद। महानिदेशक CSIR डॉक्टर शेखर मांडे इस अवार्ड फंक्शन में उपस्थित हैं और उनकी उपस्थिति ये दर्शाती है कि ये जो प्रतियोगिता हुई ये कितनी महत्वपूर्ण थी, और इसके साथ साथ ये जो अवार्ड फंक्शन है ये भी जिन प्रतिभागियों को आज पुरस्कार मिलने हैं उनके लिए एक नए ऊंचाई पर पहुंचाता है। मैं डॉक्टर मांडे जी से अनुरोध करूंगा कि वो अपने 2 शब्द बोले और सभी का एक बार फिर से स्वागत करने हेतु CSIR की तरफ से भी स्वागत करें। डॉक्टर मांडे मेरा आवाज नहीं आ रहा है क्या?
सॉरी सॉरी, आई वॉज म्यूटेड एंड आई डेंट रियलाइज दैट आई वॉज म्यूटेड। सो थैंक यू वेरी मच राजेश फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर अरेंजिंग दिस प्रोग्राम एंड द कल्मिनेशन ऑफ दिस वेरी यूनिक इवेंट दैट विज्ञान भारती and Neeri jointly have done. When I heard for the first time that these two organizations are going to conduct the event together, I felt proud for many different reasons. Proud, of course, for the thing that this is a very unique thing during lockdown. All of us are aware that the challenge that the entire world is going through, lockdown was an inevitable consequence of that, if we were to stop the spread of the virus very rapidly. But lockdown has its own effect, that people at home tend to get into different kinds of thoughts, and to tap the positivity of that, those thoughts, is actually extremely important. And therefore, both these organizations, Neeri and Vigyan Bharati, came forward to tap those positive thoughts of people and organize this competition. So I'm very proud for that. The second thing I'm proud of is that I am associated with both the organizations very closely. Neeri is my family, and Vigyan Bharati also is my family. So both these organizations have been associated for such a long time that I feel very proud that both the organizations have come together and organized this competition online for the World Environment Day. So the lockdown period could not have been better utilized than provoking people for new thoughts to protect our environment. And it is one of the best things that has been happened. And the response that has been obtained, I'm told, is phenomenal. A few thousand people having responded is an absolute phenomenon that tells you the power of our people. You know, I mean, our people continuously are hungry to express their good thoughts and everything. And at least this platform gave these people a voice to express their opinions about environment, about the lockdown period, and the consequence of lockdown on the environment. So it's very proud that both Neeri and Vigyan Bharati have done this, both our family members. And the only difficulty that could have happened is that because of such a fantastic response, people in Nagpur would have had to work very hard to evaluate the response. And that by itself is a challenging task when you get thousands of applications. But our teams have done a fantastic job in also evaluating, and I'm looking forward to hearing what the prize winners have actually said about the environment and about the effect of lockdown on the environment. Thank you all very much for joining. Welcome you to this function. Thank you, Rajesh.
Dhanyavad, Dr. Mande. Director Neeri, Dr. Rakesh Kumar, is with us. And since Neeri has been always associated with the environment, when Vigyan Bharati has proposed this type of competition with the topic that me and my experience with the environment, it was like very much on the ground field where we are always working on. So when we were discussing with Rakesh sir, we thought that yes, it is a very good idea that we go beyond the scientific efforts which we are always being doing as a part of the life, but to include a society at a large, we should be having such kind of competition. It was very much accepted immediately. And while planning and while executing, along with Naresh and along with whatever the Neeri team which we have been involved into it, we had a very good experience. And in fact, our own experience was almost like very enriching in this entire competition. I would like to request Dr. Rakesh Kumar, Director Neeri, for saying a few words and his remarks for this particular competition and what came into his mind when we started planning for this particular competition. Dr. Rakesh Kumar.
थैंक यू राजेश. स्टार्टिंग में सबसे पहले तो मैं धन्यवाद जयंत जी का देना चाहूँगा, क्योंकि ये आइडिया उनका ही था. मैंने सिर्फ हाँ कही थी और वो एक बहुत बड़ी हमारी तरफ से हाँ. अगर हमारे लोग साथ नहीं देते, Neeri की जो टीम थी, तो शायद नहीं होता. तो एक बहुत बढ़िया ओकेजन है. हमारे डीजी साहब हैं और जयंत जी हैं, नरेश चापेकर जी हैं, हमारे बहुत सारे कलीग्स जिन्होंने ज्वाइन किया है. हमें भी ये विश्वास नहीं था जैन जी कि ये बहुत बड़ा कार्यक्रम होगा. शुरू में मुझे भी ऐसा लगा कि जैसे हम लोग छोटा मोटा कंपटीशन करते हैं वर्ल्ड एनवायरनमेंट डे में, वैसा ही कुछ होगा. लेकिन मी एंड माय एनवायरनमेंट और मेरी अपनी जो एक्सपीरियंस सब लोगों की इस बार ऐसी रही है कि सब लोगों का यूनिक एक्सपीरियंस रहा है जहाँ जहाँ पर वो लोग रुके। और इसलिए जब आपने कहा कि इसको करते हैं तो डिफरेंट एज ग्रुप का जो हम लोगों ने सोचा, क्योंकि हर लोग अपनी तरीके से इन्वायरमेंट को सोचते हैं, और ये जो इंट्रीज आई, जो मैं तो बोलूँगा कि एक बाढ़ जैसी एक इंट्री की आई, तब नरेश चाफे जी उनको भी दिक्कत ये हुई कि आप क्या करें। तो हुआ कि अभी इवेलुएट करने के लिए भी हमें बड़ी एक टीम चाहिए, और उसमें बहुत बड़ी
कंपटीशन में सामने आए हुए हैं, कहाँ आप उभर के आए हुए हैं, ये बहुत मायने रखता है। और ये आपको पता चल जाएगा जब नरेश जी इस प्रतियोगिता के बारे में के डिटेल्स देंगे। नरेश जी से अनुरोध है कि प्रतियोगिता के बारे के डिटेल्स सबको
शोकेस एवरीबडी टू शोकेस देयर टैलेंट इन दिस। आई वुड लाइक टू मेंशन दैट जैन जी ऑलरेडी हैज मेंशनड हियर दैट साइंस इंडिया फोरम्स मिडिल ईस्ट चैप्टर्स वेयर आल्सो पार्ट ऑफ दिस कंपटीशन। दे अ लॉट ऑफ देयर मेंबर्स आल्सो पार्टिसिपेटेड एंड देन देयर वाज एक्टिव पार्टिसिपेशन ब्रॉट इन इवन मोर एंट्रीज। The total number of entries that we received online were 10,393 total entries. Out of that, plus other than this 10,393, we received about 150 entries on email. Write-ups were about 2,500 and videos were close to 1,000. So that is how the total we reached of 10,000 plus. The response was very enthusiastic, and it was very enthusiastic from all age groups. And to quote an example, I would like to mention here that there was an entry from Officers Club Yoga Group Nagpur. This was 11 senior citizens who made a video on the topic, and their average age, if we calculate, it was 75 plus. So this was a group of, you know, senior citizens who participated in this. So this was a very enthusiastic participation from everybody, and the quality of the entries were very good. So the job of evaluation was very tough for us. So evaluate 10,500 entries between, you know, 2 weeks time, it was a big humongous task. And for that, I mean, any words are less for all our evaluators. But what I would like to do is acknowledge their commitment, their contribution to this by reading out everybody's name. So it is a long list, but I would like to read all the names here. To start with, I will start all the names reading out. Dr. Sunil Bhatt, Dr. Ravi Dampala, Dr. Mr. Shekhar Ranade, Mr. Gajanan Ranade, Mr. Vinod Athavale, Mr. Girish Joshi, Mrs. Manisha Ghare, Dr. Kailash Vasevar, Dr. Bhushan Joshi, Mr. Yogesh Dandekar, Dr. Umesh Palikundwar, Mr. Pradyumna Shauche, Ms. Rituja Lambe, Ms. Rashi Lambe, Ms. Akanksha Kale, Mrs. Sapna Kale, Mrs. Nandita Satina Deshpande, Dr. Debashri Khan, Dr. Suva Lama, Dr. Satinder Kaur, Dr. Sunayana, Dr. Aarti Soni. I would like to mention here that these 5-6 names that I read, they are all from NIRI. Their contribution was also humongous in this. We had Dr. Radha Munje, Dr. Sindhu Ganvirji, Dr. Sanjay Charalwar, Mr. Ramakrishnan, Dr. Suhas Budhe, Dr. Parag Nimishe, Mrs. Jayashri Parthasarthi, Dr. Aniruddha Ghare, Dr. Argya Mishra, Dr. Atul Andare, Dr. Rakesh Rao, Dr. Narasimha Thakur, Mr. Siddharthi Netravalkar, Miss Sucheta Naik, Miss Shubhada Bandorkar, Dr. Sufala Pujari, Dr. Uma Masoor, Miss Aarti Rane Sardesai, Miss Shubhangi Agni, Dr. Sachin Kakodkar, Dr. G.K. Naik, Mr. Manohar Pendarkar, Mr. Suhas Godse, Miss Triveni Joshi, and Miss Vaishali Ganorkar. All of these people contributed for almost 15 days. They are working, 6 to 8 hours evaluating entries, and we did it at, we could achieve the target of completing it within time. So thank you all the evaluators and for their efforts. I know that everybody is interested in hearing the names of the winners. So before we go there, I would like to quickly share some information which will be useful. Which will be useful to all the participants and the winners especially. We will be issuing e-certificates to all the participants, and that would be available for download from Vidyan Bharati website. Vidyan Bharati's official website by the end of this week. So people can just log in to the website wherever they put entries. Same fashion, they will log in and they can download their own e-certificate issued by us. Then there will be an e-album of all the winning entries that will be available on Vidyan Bharati and NIRI websites, which are www.niri.res.in and www.vibhaindia.org. And one more instruction that I would to share with everybody is that to facilitate the prize money transfer, a form will be emailed to all the winners and consolation prize winners within next 2 days. So all the winners who will be announced soon after in this program, they will all receive a form wherein they will have to share their bank information and on which the money will be transferred, and the special instructions will be given. And then there is another thing that has been wonderfully done by NIRI, from the NIRI side, that is the proceedings of this entire program. Those will be shared with everybody now. So I would now request Rajesh ji to request Ankit ji to start talking about the proceedings. Thank you.
Thank you, Naresh ji. You really put the perspective and the magnitude of the competition in a very right way. That the number of entries which we have received and the kind of evaluation, detailed evaluation has happened. Naresh also told me of the records, right, that there was several stages of evaluation. So it was not that simple evaluation which has gone through. So it is definitely a big task which has been completed. And we are ready for announcing the awards. But before that, releasing of the proceeding, I will request Ankit and Dr. Prakash Kumbare to project those proceedings through their computer, and Jayendraoji and Mandeji will consider that they are releasing these proceedings at this point of time. Ankit, please.
Yes, sir. So, thank you, sir. Now I would request Dr. Mande sir and Jayan sir and Rakesh sir to kindly allow and release this proceedings, which is actually will be our website, neeri.res.in and vibhaindia.org for download. So, sir, with your permission, can I?
Please do.
Jarur, aap kijiye usko.
Sir, just. Just a minute, sir. I think there is some lag. I think I switched it on my screen. Yes, sir. So this is we have designed a proceedings wherein the cover page is about the World Environment Day, and the second page, I think, which is visible, is the winning entries or photographs and the drawing and the sketches which students have submitted. So we have compiled and made a collage. And there is a QR code which you can actually scan through your mobile, so that these proceedings can be readily downloaded on your website, on your mobile screen. And so we have also made a flip book, which I would also like to share in just a minute's time. So this flipbook is available on a link which we will put it on our website, so people can actually flip this and you can actually browse through this. So this contains all the information about the institute, what is the significance and importance and the theme of this World Environment Day, which was biodiversity, what events did we conduct. We also had a panel discussion with expert panelists, so what are the briefings and the summary of the keynote addresses, and all those recommendations and the way forward for both Vibha and Neeri working together in this area. And we also have a social media report where we have seen that over 1500 people have witnessed this live on Facebook, and I think over 1000 people have actually witnessed this over YouTube. And I think the competition has come a long way, and the analytics has already been briefed by Naresh ji. And I think the results are now ready to be announced. Sir, with your permission, should I proceed?
Yes.
So as already briefed, we have 5 category of awards, and the result is really big, and we have actually 8 entries in every category under every competition. So we had actually divided it into 5 competitions. Sketches it was one, sketches, paintings was one, poems and writings was one, and the photographs was one, and videos was the other. So we had 4. So this is the first award I'm announcing for category A, which is class 5 to 8 standard. And the first award goes to Tanisha Saxena from Qatar. The second award from Prapati Sahu from Orissa, India. And the third was from Harshita, Tamil Nadu. And we have 5 consolation under these categories. And I think the beautiful sketches and the posters designed by students are I think great to admire. In group B from class 9 to 12th, again we have 3 winners and 5 consolation prizes. The first prize goes to Amisha Mehmi from Punjab, the second from Rupjeet Singh from West Bengal, and Rahul Malik from Jharkhand. All these awards will be read, all these awards and an album would be available on our proceedings, which will be available on our website. Group C, the winning entry is Sheetal Mehta from Haryana, and I would not read every name, and I think that is readily available on our proceedings, which has been recently released.
Ankit, I think it will be good to read.
Okay, sir.
Because we are doing this. Please right. Read the winner's name.
Okay, sir.
So they have done so much of mehnat. I think we should.
Right, sir. So in Group C, which was actually the undergraduate and the postgraduate students. The first was Sheetal Gupta from Haryana, Pranali Tambe from Maharashtra, and Mahadev Sitaram from Maharashtra and India again. And again, we have five constellations in this. In Group D was actually the teachers, any teachers of any college, maybe government or private. And the first prize goes to Mr. Anil Kumar from Punjab. Nagendra Singh from Punjab, India, gets the second prize. And Sushant Panjari from Maharashtra gets the third. This is Group E, which was open to public, and anybody can participate, of any age group can participate in this. And we have the first winner for this is from Jharkhand, Shovan Bhabai, and Anvesha Mandal from West Bengal, second. And third is Arushi Jindal from Rajasthan. And again, we have five constellations under this category. And this is regarding the write-ups and the poem. So in category A, which was 5 to 8, again standard, and people have actually, I've gone through this, and sir, there are beautiful writings which students of such a small age have actually drafted, I would say. And we have first winner Ojas Bhatia from Haryana, Samanvita Bhattacharya ji from Uttarakhand, India. And third is Tanvi Sharode. Sir, I would like you to read the first entry, and I would quote few lines from the first, which was written in Hindi, that is lockdown mein main bhi ne mujhe bhi bahut kuch sikhaya, kai logon ne paudhe lagaye, kai logon ne paudhon ko pehli baar pani pilaya, kaiyo ne gaay ko chara khilaya, is lockdown ne bahut kuch sikhaya, jo pehle pradushit hawa ke piche खेलते थे छुपन छुपाई, हो गई है प्रदूषित हवा की सफाई, और नदियों के प्रदूषण पानी की धुलाई, इस लॉकडाउन ने बहुत कुछ सिखाया, पर्यावरण की तरफ हमने अपना हाथ बढ़ाया. सो आई थिंक इट वुड टेक लॉट ऑफ टाइम टू रीड, बट देर आर ब्यूटिफुल राइटिंग्स फ्रॉम अ स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम सच अ स्मॉल एज ग्रुप्स. एंड देर वर अगेन फाइव कॉन्सोलेशन अंडर दिस ग्रुप ए कैटेगरी. And in Group B, which was 9 to 12th, we have again three winners. Fadil Ahmed from Shahjahan, Shushir Shankar from Jharkhand, Mahi Singhal from Uttarakhand, and five consolations under this. Group C, which was undergraduate. So they have written actually pretty long poems, and we have kept individual slides for this. So the first prize is Akshit Khanna from Abu Dhabi, UAE. The second is from Vignesh Vimal from Bihar, India. And the third is Anu Bharti from JNK, India. And again, we have five consolation prize under this category. In Group D, we have the winner is Malika Sheshadri from Tamil Nadu. The second prize goes to Reema Sumesh from Qatar. The third entry is from Jayesh Rangolia from Gujarat. And again, we have five consolations in this. Group E, which was open to anybody to participate. So we have the first winner, Mumtaz Abdullah from Shahjahan, UAE. And the second is Swapnil from Maharashtra, India. And the third is Niharika Verma from Punjab, India. And again, we have five consolations under this category. Now, these are some beautiful photographs which people have captured during their lockdown periods from their houses. And in Group A, the winner is Hana Hanifa from Qatar. The second is Devesh Benda from Madhya Pradesh, India. And Neelavan Shivakumar stands third from Al Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. And we have five consolations under this. In Group B, the winner is again from outside India, and beautiful photograph of a girl is Rida Ravouf from Dubai. The second is Maria Pias from Dubai again, and Alex George Vigolier from Kuwait. And again, we have five consolations under this category too. The third group is Group C, which was undergraduate students, and we have first entry from Atharv Gijre from Maharashtra, Gautam Sudesh from Kuwait, and the third is Shivang Tamang from West Bengal. So we have five consolations under this. Group D, the first prize goes to Gopal Pandey from Sikkim and a beautiful picture of environment. And second is Mr. Anthony from Qatar. And the third winner is Shashi Krishnan from Kuwait. And we have 5 consolation prizes here. In Group E, which was open, so the first entry is Kritika Pandey from Delhi, Ullas Shikara from Kerala, and Namita from Rajasthan, and 5 consolation under this. So this is a unique category. I think we had Vibha had tough time judging this, and they have done really fantastic job here, sir. So we have actually uploaded this video, and these videos are QR code enabled. So anybody can scan this QR code and will be directly directed to the video, which are also readily available on our YouTube page. So the in Group A category, the winner is Kirtana Nair from Dubai. The second is Viren Khadilkar from Maharashtra. And third is Anna Hanifa from Qatar. And we have 5 consolations under this. In Group B, which was class 9 to 12 again, and Aditya Busari stands first. Dipta Deep Sankar from Maharashtra stands second. Priyal Sharma from Rajasthan stands third. And we have 5 consolations under this. Group C, we have 3 winners again. Koktuk Moralia from Maharashtra stands first. Harinder Kumar from Maharashtra stands second. And Shruti Gadge from Maharashtra stands third. And we have 2 consolations under this category. In Group D, we again have 3 winners. The first is Praveen Jahan from Telangana. The second is Sorvi Bardhan from West Bengal and Harinder Singh from Punjab. And we have 1 consolation under this. And in Group E, which was open to public, the winner is Maz Kazmi from Maharashtra. And the second is Rajkarne Media Waves Private Limited, where a group has actually participated from Maharashtra. And the third entry is Rakhi from Haryana. And we have 1 consolation under this. And I think as Naresh ji has duly acknowledged all the competition successors, the organizing team, the conveners and the secretaries, and their list is a very big list. And I would say all the results, all the participants who have actually won the prizes would be contacted through a personal email wherein their details, account details would be taken, and then in a personal email, and they would be contacted separately. And thank you, sir. Thank you. Over to Rajesh.
Thank you, Ankit. You did a very great job of reading those names in the different categories. And this was a large list with a large number of names, long list with a large number of. Here we almost come to the end of this program, award function of competition, Me and My Environment, a Lockdown Experience. We started on the 5th June to accept the entries. And after that, a lot of evaluation until the end, we could reach to some conclusions where we have selected the winners. While going through the process, there were a lot of people who involved and who has contributed in a great way, dedicatedly. So the first, I will just go out of the protocol for the expressing word of thanks. I would like to first thank to all those participants who made this event actually large. Those number of entries which have enthusiastically participated in all age groups, right from the juniors to the seniors where no age bar was there, as one of the group was having average age of 75. So this is the first, these are the first people to whom we should definitely thank, because without them, this competition would have not been having any meaning. So my first thanks expression to the all participants, not only the winners, but all those who have enthusiastically uploaded their entries, emailed their entries, and thought over it that they should participate in this. So thank you very much for this. I would like to thank Jayantrawji Sastrabuddhe, who has come up with this idea from Vidyan Bharati to pick up this kind of competition along with the NIRI. Actually, this was an opportunity given to NIRI for getting involved into this particular competition. I'm really thankful to Jayantrao-ji. Jayantrao-ji knows me. A continuous encouragement from Dr. Mande, who has been always instrumental in allowing us to take steps which are out of the box, which are outreach kind of steps, where actually sometimes it becomes an ambitious daring as well. But he has all hopes and all trust in the NIRI that we can probably do much better than this, and that's what he always keep on saying us. Thank you very much, sir, for keeping those trust and hope in the NIRI, so that we will always try to do better and better and try to do the outreach of the NIRI, and which for the purpose of understanding the society, making the society to understand what the efforts have been done into the field of environment by CSIR. Next comes the Dr. Akesh Kumar, one of my very good friend of mine for several decades together now, and currently holding the position of director. NIRI is thereby steering whatever we need to do. And the way he has on the very first day got over it, that when he called me and said ki we will have to do it along with some other colleagues, and it just didn't stop over there, that has to be done. He said the way it has to be done, it has to be a best outreach effort from the NIRI which has to happen, and actually it has happened, sir. Thank you very much for your guidance during this entire process. And Ankit, one of my colleague, and Ashish, these people have worked behind the curtains. Not only the behind the curtains, they were always trying to make whatever the kind of let it be the poster of the competition, let it be the some of the slides, as you are seeing, they are beautifully made. And Naresh was from Viva, was always supporting all these activities. Naresh was taking calls even at the 12 o'clock in the night, and also was calling to me at that point of time. So Naresh, thank you very much, along with the Ankit and Ashish. Ankit, whoever was involved into this particular proceeding making, I would like to express very good thanks to them, because this is something not only the proceedings as per the formality, there was a heart put in into right from the cover page, right from the design of the cover page to the end of the entire proceeding, including those QR code generations and everything. So thank you very much for the entire team who was also involved into evaluation. This is a long list of names, and therefore it cannot be taken, but Naresh, I am thankful to you that you took names of the evaluators, which was equally important as the participants were, because these people have put their heart and efforts into evaluation, and they could bring out, and everybody can understand by now with reading the 10,000 plus entries, it's not a joke. It is a definitely Herculean task, and to bring out the best out of them is definitely definitely puts the pressure on the evaluators, because you have to say one is better and another is not. It becomes a very tough into such kind of competitions. I am thankful to everybody who has been participating and contributing to this competition from NIRI side as well as with Vidyan Bharati side. If I have missed some name, it is my apology to you. Of course, Prakash Kumbareji from NIRI was also involved into this competition. If I am been missing any other names which I should have been taken, my apologies, sincere apologies to for that. Thanks everyone, thanks all. Thank you very much for joining this as a viewers also for this competition award function. Thank you very much. Namaskar.